Hello, this is a ladybird bot. It's a type of a robot. It consists of a motor, and there's a paperclip attached to it in the front, and when the paperclip rotates, the body starts to move. There's also a light bulb here. The light bulb and the motor are connected together, and when attached to the battery, it starts to move. Let us see it move. The BeetleBot can be decorated by adding a bottle shelf and small tiny antennas. Thank you. Have a good day.